Surviving Mars. Sorry, there it goes. Mouse was messed up for a sec. Otherwise, last episode we had this guy come over here, and you can see our people. What's the problem? No, what is going on with my construction crew? Can I get a... I want to get a what's called view. I want to see if I can get an actual range of like what's going on, because right now it's not helping. Otherwise, are you able to get up there? If you are, that's great. I don't think you can, but I'll let you try. Good, we're getting some construction, because I want this up and running. Well, that explains where all my concrete's going. I want that higher production going, because we do not need to focus on getting a big, giant base dome up when we have a farm that I want up so we can get everything else going. Because that will hopefully supply a lot more food for the farm, so we don't have to get... We don't have any food production on Mars right now, so I'd rather have that up and running. Yeah, and look. That's all it would have taken, you guys. Ooh, that's what I'd like to see. Ow. I say that. It's refueling. RC Explorer, where are you, my friend? I probably could get another scanner, but I'm just not really caring enough. There we go. Is this probably... Does it produce oxygen, too? It should. What is going on? Oh, it only operates on a single work shift. Okay. There we go. Have it mid to late day, and this would be the early morning shift for everyone. Cool. There we go, yeah. Just do that cycle. I forgot about that. Logi High Rise. Is this almost done? Yes, it is. Awesome. Ooh, that's not good. Research complete. No, I don't want you to return. I want you to... Where is it? Go to the planetary. Where's the planetary button? There it is. Okay, send that. There we go. I'm going to also request a new... Ooh. I can't do anything yet. I wanted to get some more colonists up. Where is it? Domes. I want to get a passage between this dome and... How many being blocked? What? Did I build passage instead of a... I'm confused. Why? So why doesn't this work? So I can't have it go outside the dome. What? I am so confused. Why is this an issue? Blocking objects, it's a wall. It's supposed to be. Give me a sec. I'm gonna try something because this is really weird why it's doing this. My plan is I want to have that up first, actually. Everyone just move buildings, please. I know I forced you guys all to move into that same complex instead of being wherever you're doing. What is wrong? There it goes. So that ruined stuff is still blocking though. I am producing polymers though, so that's good news. Oh, lovely. How much water do I have in the reserve? A good amount, so that's not a problem. But I do want to get another water tower over here.
Resources are low. Milestone
achieved. Cool. Okay, I need some batteries now, or I need some power because currently it's really low. Yeah, I know this area is a disorganized mess. I probably could have done better, but details. Hello? Are you guys? Are you serious? Decommission engineer tech, where's that tech? That sucks. That really does suck though. How do I fix this?
Our colonists are suffering from
hypothermia. Okay, power. Thank you. I want to get this down because right now, we are screwed until something comes up. Because we need power. I do not know why we're so low on power. What? Why did my power demand jump so high suddenly? Because of that, probably. People are still alive, good.
A colonist has died.
We gather here today to be...
Well, saw that coming because power's not up and they're taking their time to build it.
A colonist has died.
Wow, suicide. Jeez. Why is... Like, the power demand's getting worse. I don't even know why it's getting worse now. And I can't... I don't know how to turn the power off. What? It didn't click anything. I don't know why that came up. This cold wave is screwing me over, though. And I love how my power demand keeps going up.
Building a new home on an alien world.
Like, really, why is my power demand going up? And I'm building more things to try to counteract it, and I'm just getting more and more power demand. For some reason, that just doesn't seem right to me. But that's just my personal opinion, why we're losing... We have more power being used when less things are here. Cool, power's back up and running. Good. Don't care, Facebook. You always email me. Stop. I love how sometimes my own phone doesn't give me the emails before... My computer does. My computer's like 4 or 5 hours late. You would think after deleting Facebook emails 6 months every day, they would stop coming. But no. Yeah. Complain about that power issue. Production, electronics, need a prefab, don't I? I probably want to get all three of those up and running soon. Okay, that was weird. Why is this a problem again? Let me guess, you're using up more power than needed? I've stored power. So why? I understand one of them not having power. There it goes. Is there any way to get... There we go. Wait, there's metal deposits? Really? Thank you, game, for telling me about that. Wow, so that's the closest metal. Where's the... There we go. Get out of here. Get the polymers out, please. As soon as that polymers are out, I can launch it and get off our planet. There it goes. Where's my drone systems? Resupply. I do want a cargo. Prefab, I want two drone hubs. And I do want to get a machine part factory, electric factory, and some of these. But I also want to get some machine parts coming in because we do not have much. And I do need them. Prometheus 2 is coming out with all that stuff. Should hopefully keep us up and running. Sector scanned. I'm gonna move this up here and I'm gonna come on up and just have some power storage units up here. I want to get this up, that connected, but I don't know really how. I didn't realize that mistake I did. You say not enough workers, but you refuse. No one's going to work. Yeah, that's my fault. If you guys die from starvation, it's definitely not my fault. Just like to make sure that you guys know that. That's a grocer, so I want to get a... Wow, that's a big bar. Let's get a diner there. Yeah, that's way huge. And an infirmary. Because I do want to connect this area up. That's my plan, at least. Where's my drone hub? Is what I want to know. There it goes. Cool, so my drone hub literally barely covers my whole place. Good to know. Get over yourself. You're stressed out, but we need you to do stuff. I know that. Problem is, for a metal extractor, I need to get a farm over there, or a dome over there, and that's a whole other issue. So I am going to try to set up like the basics I would need for it. Yes, it's of course it's out of a range. Where's the microdome? I want to make just like another microdome right about there. And then there's the rare stuff there again. Yeah, and that's not my fault there. They don't want to work. I can't do much about it. Storage, just get a universal, get some more universal, I should say. Y'all working again? Are you just, yeah, you're working. Good. I needed that food. Where is it? I want to get a build dome. I want production and electronics factory and a machine parts factory, both up and running now. Problem is, I still need everything else. Even with those stuff up, it's not going to help. Where is it? Sterling generator is cool. I can throw these two up here just so I have them up and running. And I will do a, where is it? Where's my drone hub? I just got two new drone hubs, I think. Can't do much about that, unfortunately. Don't like that she's a gambler, but can't do anything. Ugh. As soon as I can get this up, we're in a good position. Whoever can, I want you to focus on getting that, please. Ugh. They're all carrying fuel, but no one's going to do the thing I asked them. Well, that was close. The problem is, I don't want to mess with that until that's done. Thank you. Please get that up and running. Because if we can get that up and running, I can actually tell that ship to leave. Because otherwise, they're stuck. Thank you. There we go. What's this?
This will go down in history.
Cool. Surviving days have ended. You doing what I asked you to? Please be, because if you are, we're in a good position. Otherwise, we're a little trouble. Really? I need you over here. Metals, carry it here. For some reason, it's just being a pain. Because if we can get one more piece of metal, we might be able to stop this crap from happening. Where is it? Unload. Word! Come on, guys! I'm not really going to care about that. I'm just going to launch it because I do want to get this up and running. But it is the time limit, or my time limit, I say. So it looks like it's going to be the end of the episode and we're not going to be able to get it. Thank you. Finally got it working. For some reason it took that long to go. There we go. Up and running finally? Yes, it is. Jeez, that took forever. Problem is, the only water's over there and can't do much with that. Well, I got food. That I still can't deal with because I didn't realize damages doing that does. But otherwise, I hope everyone enjoyed this little first hour of this game. I might get it, I'm not sure, it's just one of those things. See what people think about it kind of deal. Have a good day, everyone, and I hope everyone enjoyed this little... whatever. That was weird. But hope everyone enjoyed. Hope to see you next time. Have a good day, everyone.